Not everyone that saith unto me, Lord, Lord, shall enter into the kingdom of heaven, but he that doeth the will of my Father which is in heaven. Many will say to me in that day, Lord, Lord, have we not prophesied in thy name? And in thy name have we not cast out devils? In thy name have we not done many wonderful works? And then I will profess unto them, I never knew you. Depart from me, ye that work iniquity.
Not good enough is the thought that's dwelling in my mind. I thought that I could see, but I was really spiritually blind. Going to church on Sunday, then Monday, smoking on a spliff and still be thinking I could uplift the name of Christ, what my hands waved up in the air. Living a double life and swearing the Lord was in one accord with all the things that I chose to do. But serving two, God told me be like being a blood and you be sporting blue. You say it ain't true, homie, don't take it from me. Read it yourself, Matthew chapter 7, 21 through 23. It happened to me, a pastor's kid. Never did a bit, thinking I could live a lukewarm life and carry a knife in my left hand and in my right carry a Bible, shout revival, then shake it twice for my survival. But little did I know that it would all come to an end. Walking home from school on a Friday with an unsaved friend, I see my dad's car wrecked down the street, so I ran to see if he was alive, but no one was inside. I couldn't believe my eyes, what was going on? So I ran to the house to see if I could get the info from my mom. The door was wide open, so I ran frantically down the hall, shouting and screaming, but no one seemed to hear my call. Was I dreaming, or could it really be? The rapture happened and the Lord took everyone except for me. I dropped to my knees and prayed, but couldn't feel his spirit the way I could before when he was knocking at my heart's door. So here I am alone in a world that's straight up dark, and if I wanna buy some clothes to eat, they say that I gotta take the mark. Now it's my choice, take it or starve, I quickly take my pick. I choose to rob and steal, cause I'll never take the 666. I jump in a stolen car, get on the freeway heading east, cause they'll cut off my head if I don't take the mark of the beast.
To all my homeboys and homegirls, I say you better get right.
Cause when Christ comes back, it's like a thief in the night.
To all my homeboys and homegirls, I say you better get right.
Cause when Christ comes back, it's like a thief.
It's 3 months later, in an abandoned building I live, constantly ducking and dodging cause I'm known as a fugitive. I'm frustrated, mentally aggravated, but I gotta last cause I know Jesus ain't coming back for a second pass. I blast just to stay alive, I'm going insane, cause like Ice-T to me, it's all about surviving the game. If I would've only searched for him from the start when I had a chance, I wouldn't be here suffering for all the things that I did in the past. But I thought the life I lived in God's eyes was enough to go to church on Sunday and keep my Bible from collecting dust. What's going on? I'm surrounded, I guess they found my hiding place, cause all I see is Uzis, Glocks and 9s pointed at my face. They say renounce, you gotta die, so I reply the Lord is my savior. As the tears run down my eyes, my time has finally come, I guess I'm ready to go to my Father's paradise, a place where sinners will never know. They walk me up the platform, it's execution time. Now on the heavenly stage is the only place I'll rhyme. They lay me down, it's only seconds till I'm gone and dead. Please God have mercy, somebody catch my head.